Hello everybody and welcome to the Throwback Gaming Lobby. Be sure to grab some Halloween candy, kick back and enjoy because it's Halloween night, the lobby is open, and it's time for a brand new video. And as I may have already mentioned, it's Halloween night, so we got a Halloween special for you. We're playing Luigi's Mansion, a game made in 2001 for the GameCube. And keeping up with the holiday theme, a little spookiness on Halloween, we're gonna start a brand new game. Now, this game, like I said before, it was made in 2001, and this was actually one of the games that was featured on the back of the GameCube box. There was about 16 games, I think, at the time, and this was one of them. This was actually one of the most popular GameCube games. Not only at the time, but it actually really took off because they made a couple of sequels to this game. So we're playing the OG one here on the channel. Hopefully you guys had a good time trick-or-treating, or if you haven't gone yet, be safe. Get a lot of candy. You know how it goes. So we got Luigi just walking up to the mansion with a flashlight. This is also the scene, by the way, that plays if you don't press start and you just let it kind of go into demo mode. But obviously now the game starts. And we're going to try to finish this game in under 3 hours. Hopefully we can. And we're going to go ahead and start just from the beginning here. We got the foyer. That's where our game and our story starts. So we got this flashlight. You can also call for Mario, which doesn't really do anything, but okay, looks like all the doors are locked here. Hear that little laugh? And there's a key and an orange little ghost holding it. And just the vines on that little heart door in the background, I love the little lighting pulse effect that they did on that. That's really cool. And just the way they did the lighting for the candles. Just the little things like that, as someone that actually built candle lighting in a game engine, it's pretty unique. And then the particle system on this key. You see those little sparkles. Each one of those sparkles, by the way, was made through a sprite sheet from some kind of game artist. Definitely a little... And of course it stays on when you pick it up. So, okay. Gonna continue on. Now I think that key opened the double door. That's where the ghost went. Oh. So we'll go ahead and just open this door up. Now, the door animation's always the same, the one you're seeing right here. Just the knobs may look slightly different sometimes. This is the parlor. Which, for some reason, is on the second floor. They're usually on the first floor. Trail of dust when they're just walking around. Ouch. I sure take a lot of knocks in this line of work. I'm getting too old for this ghost catching tomfoolery. Anyway, nice to meet you. I'm Professor Igad. This house, I swear it seems to have more ghosts every day. What's a young fella like you doing around here, anywho? I think I'm reading it too fast. And those things have no pupils. Uh-oh, this looks ugly. Alright, youngster, look lively. Follow me post-haste. So your name's Luigi. I think our paths were destined to cross. Well met, Luigi. Where's this, you ask? Why, these cozy quarters are where I do my ghost studying. Professor Igad's Ghost Research Laboratory, the lab, if you're of a short name mind. You won this mansion in a contest you didn't even enter? Sounds pretty fishy to me. So you believe the mansion actually exists then? Strange. I've been living here since I was a lad of 20 or so, and I'll tell you that mansion appeared just a few days ago. The spirits have fooled you. I don't know if it's a dream, an illusion, or what all, but I surely wouldn't be too happy winning a haunted house. Now that I get a look at you, I just recalled. A guy with a red hat, kind of like yours, went up to the mansion without even stopping to chat, and he never returned. Was he a dream too? What? That guy was your brother? Oh no, that's horrible. He wouldn't stand a chance against those ghosts without my help. You have to go after him. Here's the plan. I'll teach you to deal with ghosts so you can rescue your brother, Luigi. So these are just where they show you the basic controls. Game Boy Horror, Vacuum, and... It's kind of interesting they introduced the Game Boy Horror. That's what it looks like, by the way. Before you actually get to see it, but now I guess they kind of covered that. That's the vacuum cleaner I engineered to catch ghosts. I call it, this is genius, the Poltergust 3000. It can suck up all kinds of things. Let her rip. So now he's telling you about the controls. You can use the R button to vacuum, C stick to change direction. So it looks kind of like this. No matter how strong you think your brother is, ghosts are mysterious beings. They can't be caught using conventional means, so you'd better use this. It's the only way to foil them. This is the only thing they fear. Or something to that effect. Well, why don't we start your training? How's about we start your training? Ghosts seem to like darkness and they avoid the light. So if you hit him with a flashlight beam all of a sudden, you can stun him momentarily, then it's vacuuming time. When you see your chance, hold down the R button and tilt the control stick in the opposite direction. Just give it a try. You'll learn more that way than just listening to me yap about it. You can hold the B button. Remember, as soon as you see a ghost's heart, that's your chance to vacuum him up. While vacuuming, tilt the control stick in the opposite direction to bring him in. When that surprised ghost's heart appears, hit the R button on the control stick. Tilt the control stick in the direction opposite the ghost. He repeats it a few different times. You have to get as close as you can before flashing the light. Surprise them with the light when they get close. The closer the better. Ghosts love to hide in dark places. Isn't that a hoot? Here, there they come. That's a couple there. Catching ghosts means using the flashlight and the Poltergust 3000 as a team. You get me, young feller? That'll do. Well, how many did you get? 6 ghosts. Well done, Luigi. Fine, fine. Looks like you worked up quite a sweat there. How about a little cool down in the gallery? I'm quite proud of it, you know. Off we go. I'll go real quick and just show you guys what it looks like. So it looks like this. You have all these empty picture frames. And these angel statues, which you can interact with by pressing the A button. Are you done appreciating art for today, Luigi? Back to the lab. Alright then. And we're gonna go to the mansion. And I'll just show you guys the initial cutscene. See him waving from his little one-window, one-room shack. Which, not to break the fourth wall, but I wonder where he sleeps and where his bathroom is and where his fridge is. Probably overthinking it. But, there's a toad that just somehow appeared now. Where did you go, Mario? Huh? Luigi? Wow, it's Luigi. You finally made it. Oh, joy. Thank goodness. Me? Well, Princess Peach asked me to come here to look for Mario. He left when he heard that you'd won a mansion and he never returned. Then when I arrived here, the mansion was full of ghosts and I didn't see Mario anywhere and I kind of freaked out a little and I didn't know what to do. It's been awful. Please, 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 you have to help me find Mario. If he doesn't get back, you have no idea how upset the princess will be. She'll flip.
Oh yeah!
Yay, thanks, Luigi. You made my dark and stormy night. I wish I could do something to help you. Wait, I've got it. At least let me do this. Talk to me for help anytime. So that's how you save the game, by the way. And mirrors? Those are gonna come in handy later, but just not yet. So now we're gonna go back up to the parlor like we were supposed to do before. And just suck up all these coins here. Nothing in there. Oh. Okay. Mm-hmm. grab a tablecloth. So now we're gonna go ahead and hold the L button. And blow out those candles. Happy birthday! Who put out my candles? You, Mr. Lime Green? Well, dark rooms are dangerous around here. They love the dark, and now they will get you. Now you're in for it. Just like little Red Cap before you. May you wander lost in the darkness forever. Are you afraid of the dark, little man? Are you? Huh? Here they are now. This is kind of where you, like, start to practice the... There should be one more coming. Here he is. And by the way, Luigi always jumps when a ghost pops up unless he's, like, so far out of the range. Now, when you do that, you also can get these treasure chests that appear. I'm gonna grab some money, because why not? And you see on the Game Boy Horror, you see, like, dollar bills, coins, gold bricks. We haven't found any gold bricks yet, but I'm sure I'll find them later. You want to investigate everything. Well, that's good for this room. I'm also trying to watch the clock, so... Alright, so now whenever you pick up keys, the Game Boy Horror will actually tell you where it opens. Oh, no. You don't want that. That is actually not something you want at all. That mushroom will actually shrink you. And make things more complicated. Also, you're gonna see a new ghost. Pink one. That it has. It's almost like a very long swipe. I kind of grabbed them too close to each other. There should be one more pink one that appears. Yes. Ah. I didn't think I'd be close enough to him. Apparently I was wrong. It spitted a little heart for me to heal. Perfect. So now we're gonna go right in here. Now this is the wardrobe roll. You can get hurt if you bump into the ghosts, but... There is something else I want to show you guys, make sure no more ghosts appear. Okay, so this cabinet right here.
Mario!
I gotta be quick with it. These blue ghosts, as you can see, they only appear in dark rooms. And if you are fast enough and lucky enough to catch one, then they will give you a lot of money. Look at that, more money. And the last ghost. And that opens that side door right there. Mario, where are you? Huh? Luigi? Yes, Luigi, how lucky that you found me. I feel so much better now. Please, please, please save Mario. I looked everywhere. I can't find him. Where is he?
Mario!
Oh, no. I'm safe. Especially because I got the blue ghost.
Mario!
That's going to give us a nice little payday. So we're going to go ahead and hit that side door now. We got 15 minutes, which is a little bit longer than I would have liked to take in that room. That's okay. Did I do this already? Yes, I did. Sometimes you second guess yourself.
Luigi.
Hold up a sec, Luigi. It's me, Professor Egal. I detect spirits stronger than we've yet seen lurking ahead. I think it must be some of those escaped gallery ghosts. You should know that they're really different from the other ghosts you've seen so far. They don't show their hearts very easily. Nope, not at all. When you find one, you should first use the X button to search its heart for clues. Sometimes you can learn the best way to surprise it. Well, Luigi, I'll keep my fingers crossed for you. So we're gonna open that. Also, a little fun thing. Real doors shake, fake ones don't. Little word to the wise there. Alright, now before we deal with that gallery ghost right there, there is something else I want to show you. Not getting hit by the book. That's not what I want. Seriously? I'm just going to go. Investigate that cheese. Nope, not quite close enough. No. So you see that little golden mouse that just appeared? Well, when you find a piece of cheese, and the room has to be dark as well, you actually can pick up more money, and in that case, we found an emerald. So, golden mice also can appear through cheese, or there's like a 20% chance that you'll find them in a room. So, now we'll take care of this gallery ghost. So as you can see, we got them. They don't show their heart easily, so they can get around this corner. They can. Found them one. There's a treasure chest. I'll wait for that mushroom to disappear. Grab all these pearls. And we'll open up the chest. And get the key. Which will open the door on the far left.
Oh, yeah.
You found Neville's big baby care diary. My third son is still a baby. Oddly enough, he seems to scare people in ways the other two never did. The twins now. They're afraid of fire, water, cold, and wind. Why, they shake with fright when beset by the elements. Sometimes I think they're more childlike than the baby. This one, you have to open up. Oh dear, such a draft. Aw, I didn't grab it. Trying to get them all in one place. Now, before we leave, of course we're going to stay in right here. The vacuum on this fan. Because it will give us a lot of money. Yay, money! That. I can see Toad through the window. That opens the door right down there. Let's head over there. Oh, that must have been the baby that Neville was talking about. Alright, so this is a nursery. That's Big Heart. Now to trigger him, you wanna use the vacuum on the rocking horse. Until he appears. And you might have heard the little prickly thorn sound. Hey, wanna play with me? Yeah, the door. those block outs. Hit him with the ball. You gave me an owie. I just wanted to play with you. I hate grown-ups. Why do you have to be bigger than me? I've had enough. Small. Now go smaller. Small. It's a tiny little. So now we're inside of a really gigantic crib, and there's a weird, spooky, ominous background that looks almost like... looks kind of like something in Super Mario 64. I'll reference this. And there's a big baby. And again, no pupils. And the baby's cry doesn't actually go in there all that wide, and it's not perfectly square. That would be... well, that's more like a trapezoid, but whatever. A parallelogram. I'm not a geometry major, but in any case, this is the sequence. So we will summon a couple of horses. Rock horses. I'm looking for a dog right now. He also summons a bunch of meat horses. So you have to walk because there's the fake ones. Grab the real one. Hit him with it. He shows his heart. And he's all grabbed. Get him in a couple of holes. This is a boss that you cannot grab in one week. I've done it two once. Don't ask me how I did it. Because I was never able to do it again. Because usually it takes about 4 or 5 pulls to get them, just because of the way they engineered this battle. They don't want it to seem too sad. Even though this one's not really too bad in terms of difficulty. Matter of avoiding those. Think I'm on this again. But I got a good chunk of this health. There's this little belly flop thing, and babies can't actually do this, by the way. At least no babies can. Not that young, anyway. Not tall, like, not infants. Probably not. Maybe they were taught. I don't think in a way anyone would want to teach a toddler. By the way, guys, don't hit babies. Oh, that's a terrible thing. So the person, the A button actually does nothing right now. There's no flashlight. In boss battles like this, you actually, like this one, if the flashlight is non-existent, you can go in the Game Boy Horror for some reason. Now you can see we're in the second phase, where the horses go even faster. And certain boss battles have phases. I mean, like, this is the second phase. But the end result is still the same. Gonna find the beast ball. Get him. Oh, okay. Got it. I thought I was gonna miss him, but I didn't. That pose is actually very important, because that's the pose you will see at the end of every area. So we got this special key, which apparently also has a heart theme similar to the room. A little nice touch there. Luigi. Luigi, can you hear me? Oh, thank goodness you're okay. I lost contact with you all of a sudden. I was a tad worried. You seem to be a bit tuckered out after that long battle, don't you? Why don't you come on back to the lab? While you can vacuum a boss ghost, your Poltergust 3000 gets pretty much full to bursting. But I guess you showed that boss ghost who's boss. Good job, Luigi. You made it back in one piece. Take a gander at this. This fine piece of work took nearly 20 years to develop. I call it the Ghost Portraitizer. This machine lets us turn the ghosts you catch into paintings. Not only that, it works in reverse, too. How do we use it, you ask? Well, it's simple. Just plug that Poltergust 3000 into that slot and enjoy the ride. Don't worry. Yeah. Ghosts are invisible. So we need to press them into visible forms. And presto, turn them into beautiful ghost portraits. I have all gold fumes. Well, we managed to turn those ghosts back into paintings. Thanks for your help, Luigi. Now you've caught Area 1, Neville, Lydia, and Chauncey. You got three ghosts. You got an emerald. That's 6.6 million. And we're gonna go ahead and save, because we're gonna start Area 2 now. And we're gonna go to the mansion. Alright. So now we can do Area 2. So as we walk up to that door, you'll hear that little pulsing thing there. And we're gonna go in. And you guys, I'm not sure if you can tell because it's dark, but the key is pink because it matches the one of the game's rooms. Bats. Oh no, that doesn't match it. Also, as you can see, the it says Game Boy Horror. That's a an ode to the Game Boy Color, which was an old system that was a handheld back in the day. So it was a nice little play on systems. Yeah, the Game Boy Color at this time actually still wasn't bad. It was not a good call, just more of a grandfather system. They started evolving into the Game Boy Advance, and then they did the, of course, Game Boy Advance SP. What is that first? We're gonna go in here. Oh. Ghosts. I can actually grab them. And this plays regardless. This cutscene here. Looks like you've run into a bit of trouble there. Maybe you need more training. There are some ghosts who will try to grab and hold you. When that happens, try moving your control stick back and forth to shake them off. It's the age-old struggle for survival, my boy. Don't lose heart, Luigi. Nope. And all those cool particles. Alright, first floor bathroom. I mean, they do, but I don't know if they like it. Right in here. Mm-hmm. This is the ball room. Look at these shy guys. You have the mask, you'll see it start to shake a little bit. That's just a way that you can kind of figure out what you're doing. I almost didn't get them both. Alright, so now I can never remember how to get these guys. Some kind of all in one. See, those purple mushrooms make things so complicated. Go in this treasure chest here. And get the key. Alright, now. We're gonna go ahead and open this door. Grab him. Oh no. Don't push.
No.
Murphy's Law. Gotta push it now. I'm only half an hour in. With area one, we've already got a little bit of area two done, so not too bad. I'm hoping to finish in 3 hours, but there's two battles that I think may take more time than they should, and I'll let you know when I hit them. Okay, now this one doesn't say don't push, but I'm gonna push it anyway. Who's there? Who dares to step up to these people? Okay, it's the week. Look, guys, the week is coming. We're gonna keep doing the game for the rest of the week. We're coming back. It's a gas game for the rest of the week. Luigi, are you okay? That was them. Those were the ones who released all of the ghosts from the paintings in my gallery, those fiends. I wondered where King Boo and his gang had gone, so they were hiding in the mansion all along. Thanks for flushing them all out, Luigi. I'm tickled you found them, but perhaps it would have been better if you hadn't, well, let every single one escape. Just a thought. Ah, well, water under the bridge. Anyway, you should probably come back to the lab for a sec. I've been waiting for you, young Luigi. Your brother must have been taken by that gang of booze. Poor fella. Oh, now don't talk crazy. They're not gonna eat the man. But what became of him? Odd that he hasn't come back. Common theory holds that booze grow in strength when they travel in numbers. They must somehow combine their powers too. Their power likely overwhelmed your brother. If your aim is to save Mario, there's but one way to do it. Capture each boo and slowly weaken the group's power. But booze, as their name implies, like to hide and then jump out to scare people. You've got your work cut out finding them. Don't get all down in the mouth, my boy. That Game Boy horror I gave you has a secret function. I knew it'd come in handy one day, so I developed it secretly. I call it the Boo Radar. The Boo Radar will flash red when something round, like a boo, is hidden nearby. Use it to search everywhere, Luigi. Alright now, Sonny, don't go tuckering yourself out. Relax and just try to get those boos one at a time. The trick is the control stick and the C stick together. Don't forget now. Yeah. So now the game adds a whole new layer of challenges to it. So. Figure there was something in there, so at least now I know. Alright, we're gonna go in all the rooms we've already visited real quick and get all the booze, and I'll show you guys how to do that. And we're gonna start from the wardrobe room, because that's the one that's the furthest back. And you see that boo is getting yellow, and it's like starting to beep a little bit? So now you see how it's how it's like red? Want to play Game Boo Advance? I want to play Get the Boo in My Vacuum. Mercy, you've already caught your first boo. I've been researching those guys. Well, these boos don't seem to like light much, that's for sure. They do their best to hide in and under furniture when they're stuck in a lit room. So then I reckon that means that turning on all the lights in the mansion is the fastest way to find all the boos. Wouldn't you say, youngster? Also, you can save every time you catch a boo, so that's another useful thing they did. And we're gonna try to catch all 50 in this one, by the way, if we have time. Hopefully we do. Well, either way, we're gonna still do it, so. Nope. Must be in this one. Yeah, sometimes they put out fake items. Looking for me? Boosh. Sometimes they hang around. Ha, you're on fire, Luigi, on fire. We got two. Okay. Whatever floats your boat. Nope. Bomb.
Oh yeah.
Okay. Hiding in the tablecloth. I am bamboo, if you please. Fantastic. Way to go, Luigi. Okay, now we're gonna go right over here while the rooms are all lit up. Go all the way down. See how there's no mice and he doesn't need his flashlight, obviously, if the room's lit, so. Kind of move Luigi like in the middle of the vacuum part, like when he's sucking up the ghost. Outstanding work. You're like a leopard on the hunt. I want something real quick here. Okay. Hit the nursery. No stopping you, Luigi. You've already found 5 boosts. You're a boost-snaring maniac. I understand you're worried about your brother, young fella, but just take her easy. You have plenty of time still, so try to keep your shirt on. Why not go to the washroom and splash some water on your face? You'll feel much better, believe you me. We are gonna do that, but we also need to round up the booze. Speak not my name, taboo. Fantastic, way to go, Luigi. Well, the dialogue gets repetitive after a little bit, so we're just gonna kind of skip over some of that if we can. Alright, so we're gonna go in here. Into the dark hallway. Because there are some booze we need to get in here, so. They can escape rooms sometimes and go into other rooms. Aren't you just loving my brilliant inventions? But there's always a way. Alright, now, they gotta be in some rooms. Just call me Game Boo. Alright, so now we're caught up. Yowza, you got another one. You're cruising, Luigi. Alright, I'm running on 40 minutes. I gotta get a move on here. Well, now we have kind of a routine that we can focus on just... toilet. I didn't mean to. Goodbye. Hey, you're right. No point crying over spilt milk. I suppose I'll just flush that old worry away. Yep. I'll just let it swirl on down to the depths and let happiness refill my life. Key. Cheese right there. What do you got? I'm not losing. Ball coins and a sapphire. Okay, we can't really do much with her yet, so I'm gonna go right in this room, which is the mirror. And this one's a little different, because as you can see, you can't see the ghost in the mirror. But this is a room that is definitely important to check out. Unbelievable, there's no stopping you. Right. We got a fire coin. Alright. Hey now, Luigi, what have you found there? Let's take a look at that. Oh, it's a fire element metal. Now you can use the fire element. Yes, sir, with that you can catch fire elemental ghosts. What's a fire elemental ghost, you ask? Why, they show up wherever you see fire, my boy. They're ghosts of fire itself, if you will. If you approach a flame, they'll be surprised by your presence and leap out into the air. Then you vacuum them up right away. After that, you can expel fire with the L button. You can melt ice, light candles, and light candles and do all kinds of stuff. A meter will appear down at the bottom of the screen, so keep an eye on how much element you have left, okay, feller? You may have to use the fire element to defeat some ghosts. Keep that in mind, Sonny. Don't say I never warned you.
Oh, yeah.
What he means by that is... That little guy. Did you get him? Light these candles. And get rid of those vines. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. You want to light the candles in here, too. So. See? It makes a key. So we'll grab the key. And we're on to the next one. Right. I'm going to hit that room real quick. And then we'll take care of something. Oh! Gold house. So that's one of the golden mice that have like a random chance of doing it. Gold bricks. Mario's hat, and it's been longer recently. Aren't you just loving my brilliant inventions? Alright. Let's go back up here. We get to address that. Ah, fire! Run away! Run away! Don't worry, the path is always the same. I'm trying to get a shot of him going back in here. Almost bumped into me. This is the button. So, sits down, burns himself. I would have had it in one pull if that didn't happen. Yeah. But now we see what it does. Right, so it opens that door. He found me. Peek-a-boo. Aren't you looking at brilliant inventions? Sure do.
Mario!
So now we're gonna head to that one. Bump into any mice. Alright, so. This is the conservatory. And all you want to do is interact with all these instruments in here. Get them playing.
Oh, yeah.
And then she'll appear. My name is Melody. People call me the spectral beauty of the Ivory Keys. Worst during performance, I haven't been so charmed by a piece for ages. You must have a delicate ear for music. Would you like to listen to my piano sonata? Well, here I go. By the way, what image do you think the piece's composer had in mind while writing it?
Water.
Exactly right, you got it. Very impressive. I guess I needn't hold back with you. Would you care to battle my lovely musicians? So you get ranked on the like the picture frames based on what you pull.
Oh yeah.
There's your boom. Wherefore am I, Boomio?
Luigi.
Fantastic. Way to go, Luigi. Let's chest up. Key. And I think this goes. Yes. Okay. Got a couple more boss ghosts left to do. Might take a little over an hour to get area 2 done, which is. Totally. You can say it's a beat the clock challenge, but it's more just. Be here on the wall. Alright, now. A few things we gotta do in this room first before I light those candles. Main goal. First thing I want to do. Which is always nice. Equip the coins. The coins are damage play. There. There is, however, a piece of cheese. We're gonna light these candles. And we get his plate down to a second. Oh! Should we skip? Hey! There you go. There you go. Food. You see the little crumbs on the trail? The crumbs going into the vacuum. And the pool is empty, like that. That is how you trigger a boss battle. What was these fireballs, actually? I remember when me and my cousin were kids that we actually took turns doing the gallery ghosts, and this was one of the ones that I did. Almost had enough. So we open this chest up. And fun fact, you don't actually have to defeat this boss. It's voluntary. But like, usually the ones you have to beat, like, will give you a key, like, if you are able to, Oh, it's a blue ball. Boudacious. Got it? Got 13 ghosts. It's like you were born to capture booze, Luigi. Alright, let me be quick in here because... because of those pots that can cause a distraction. Like, where did that one even come from? I ask you. But he's right here, so we're done. Alright. Yowza, you got another one. You're cruising, Luigi.
Mario.
Alright, now. I'm not sure we gotta get out here.
Oh, yeah.
This is the water.
Hey now, Luigi, what have you stumbled across? Well, this time, it's a water element metal. Now you can use the water element. My research shows that these particular elemental ghosts leave their watery dwellings whenever you approach. You know the drill. Vacuum them up. Use the L button to expel them once they're vacuumed, and if you press the L button all the way in, you can shoot out a big ball of water. I hear there are some ghosts who can be only defeated with water, actually. Also remember that water has purifying properties, so use it well. Don't get too caught up with your new squirt gun, Luigi.
Oh yeah.
I'm not gonna help before I go off that.
Oh yeah.
I don't know if I can find something here. Yeah, we can get water all in. Ooh. I'm gonna go look for some health before I go outside. Mm-hmm. Is there any in here? No. Well, that's not fun. Nice. Yeah, I want to get 100, so. finding a bunch of money, and look at that. Sometimes it pays to backtrack a little bit. Took a couple of minutes to do that, but now we're gonna go ahead and head right back into the kitchen. And we're gonna go right into the boneyard, which is the next room. You can kind of see the water element right there to make the door. Now you gotta wait till that little smoke clears up, because right now you can't actually open it until that disappears. A little interesting fact there. So you spray the water to make the dog spawn. You don't want to get attacked by it. There's a lot of damage. Oh, the dirt. Make that yappy dog be quiet. Come on! Got him up in the vacuum. Alright, now he's licking the bone. Never been able to get a gold ring. But I am going to try my best, and I think I already messed up with the dog. Okay, so we want to suck up this black sludge right here. Throw it right at him. Now, I've never gotten a gold ring. I don't remember exactly how, but you can't get it in one pulse, so... Here, shadow. You actually can miss the objects, which is cool. It takes the process a lot longer. Golden chest, and the graveyard's all lit up. Well, kind of.
Luigi.
Luigi, can you hear me? Good to hear you're still okay. I lost your signal when that lightning struck. That was some battle you had there. Why don't you come on back to the lab? What, you think the lightning damaged the Poltergust 3000? Don't worry about it. Even if that lightning had cooked your goose, your Poltergust 3000 wouldn't even have a scratch. Good job, Luigi. You made it back in one piece. Looks like you got a vacuum full of ghosts there. What do you say we put him through the old ghost portrificationizer? Hopefully I got a nice golden... I've never got the gold frame for him. Maybe you guys can be my lucky charm. Cutscene is almost always the same, minus the ghosts that you end up seeing in the frames. So I'm not gonna really go too crazy with the dialogue. Is that it? Is that a gold one? It went so quick I couldn't really see. That's a silver one, I can see it from here. I think that's a gold one. A gold one too. Is that a bronze? Disgusting. We managed to turn those ghosts back into paintings. Thank you for your help, Luigi. Alright, area 2. We got Mr. Lugs, the floating Whirlindas. Those are both gold. That's a gold one. Melanie Pianissima. Shivers was silver because of the mouse. Oh, I got the gold for Bogmire. You guys were my lucky charm. Never got that one before, but a bronze for Spooky, that's disgusting. Disgusting. Alright. Over 5 million there. Sapphires are worth only 500 grand. Alright, nice diamond for 2 million. Almost a little over 9 million in pearls. 22.5 mil, just about. Alright, let's go ahead and save. We're gonna head back to the mansion and start Area 3. Why am I walking so slow? You can see the hallway all lit up now. It looks pretty cool because I don't know if you guys also noticed, but when you walk through, when the rooms are light, he whistles instead of, humming, but I do want to check something in here really quick before we go through Area 3. There's some mice, because those will get in the way. Come here, you. Oh, no. I lost it. No. No, I lost it. Oh. Sorry about that. I didn't know it was under the table. They vanish so quick, you gotta be careful with the light. Yes, I got him. Nice. I did not think I was gonna get him. Sapphire, beautiful. Because once they start running around the room like that, they're nearly impossible to get. Because it's
light, if you're over a second with the light, they vanish, and you can never get them back when they vanish, so gotta get them on the first and only go. Let's head over to Area 3. Okay. Nobody! Nobody, money! Yeah, you hear him whistling instead of humming. And obviously he doesn't have his flashlight because he doesn't like it. And if you guys haven't noticed already, for all you card players out there, every single door, and this key is green if you can't already tell because of the lighting, but every single one of these doors has a, like a suit. So this, the first one was heart, this one is club, and we'll see the other two later, I'm sure. See, this one being on the first floor makes sense, but... Oh, also something else that I should mention is that it's not like the little pink things, it's like the tower. Is that you can also water the plants, and I'll show you what that looks like here. Go ahead and do this one. A nice gold bar coming out of it. So, you'll know you're watering it when it starts to shake like that. Okay, that didn't do anything. Awesome. Let's go with this one. Ooh! An emerald. Alright, just a bunch of cash and coins. Nothing wrong with that. Pretty sure that I saw Mario's letter. I wonder what it says. Can't you just read it? You're standing right there. And you're looking right at nice lion head little view. They're gonna grab the fangs and look in there. That's cool. Oh. Oh, there's King. Oh, there's, is that Mario? Yeah, it's Mario. He's in the frame. Get me out of here. Now, see, why can't the frames I get look that nice? And how does King Boo not see him there? So he's just sitting there looking at it. And then it goes dark. That's not cool, so it's dark. Lights up. And then it goes dark and you're right there. That's really, Hello. So yeah, so you would have had to come down here anyway. And that's the key we need to get to the next room, so... I'm gonna go right back up here and we'll go talk to that toad in the outhouse there. Is this one Hey Luigi? It probably sounds like he is. You saw him, didn't you? How could they do that to Mario? When I saw him like that, I completely lost it and ran through the mansion looking for a hiding place. While I was running, though, I did happen to notice that Mario left some of his things lying around the place. I had a glove, a shoe, a letter, and a star. I saw five items altogether. I'd go collect them for you if I could remember where I saw them, where they were. Yeah, I probably should have picked some up. Really? You'll find all Mario's items for me? Oh, thank you so much, Luigi. Well, I'll just go ahead and save. Okay, I don't know why I didn't need to knock on that, but I'll save. There's something else I have to do in here. I couldn't remember his name right here. Anyway. So I'm gonna try to grab the coins first because the ruby doesn't go anywhere. Okay. Nothing wrong with the ruby. Okay. So you wanna hit these little. Oh, there's a weightlifting ghost right there. Okay, so you knock them out with these. Go back to it.
Mario!
I thought I'd have him in a good spot pinned behind that speed bag there, but apparently not. I couldn't get him in two, really. I don't want to see any more bronze frames. Those are ugly. Me earlier, and there we go. Another voluntary room. As you can see, there's no coin. Well, not in that chest, anywho. There's a key that I do need to find, though, and it does come, you don't have to get it, but it does come in handy, especially when you're going around the mansion doing things like I am. Let's see. Nope. It's not in there. This must be in here. Okay. It is I, Fair Boo Dog. Okay. Barrel roll with me. And oh, I forgot. Okay. So I get that key, which you don't even have to do this, but I actually went one whole game without doing it. You turn the treadmill on, you keep running. Open that door, so. I almost always forget to grab that. And there's Beauregard in the hallway. Aren't you just loving my brilliant inventions? Oh, sure, they're great. They're the bee's knees. I don't know if you guys have noticed, but the paintings around the house, like, obviously have some correspondence to, like, certain snapshots and images. Some of them were, like, the ghosts when they were alive, and then, like, that one was a shot of what the mansion looks like from the outside. Like, on the title screen. Pretty cool. Just a little bat right there. There's more than that. And you use this, the water element to get rid of that fire. And wait for the smoke to go away, because otherwise he'll just knock on the door. Alright, now I gotta look for something in here. I know there's a cheese in here, so I'm just gonna open it. Oh, those things are just gonna get in the way. Aww, I didn't mean to do that. Right, get off this table here. Any problem. Also, as a weird little glitch, if you don't move, the ghosts don't usually appear because they have almost. Yes. Right ahead, he's gonna be in my way. What did I just hit? Something up there. Jingle jangle, Mr. Boo jangles. Oh no, no, no. He was like right in the middle of the wall. Yowza, you got another one. You're cruising, Luigi. Alright, I'm gonna get that treasure chest now that I'm.
Oh yeah.
You hit those little button on the floor, you can actually flip upside down and walk on the ceiling, and then vice versa. Some ice metal. Okay, now, Luigi, what have you found there? Let me see it. Oh, it's an ice element metal. Now you can use the ice element. Ice elemental ghosts are found only in chilly places. You'll probably find them in refrigerators in cold areas like that. My research shows that they come out of hiding when you approach. Use the L button to expel ice element once you vacuum one of these ghosts up. If you press it all the way in, you can shoot out a frigid lump of ice. When water gets cold, it freezes, right? Ice can be very effective against water. You could use it on water ghosts, for example. Even a hot bath would get cold pretty quick if you iced it down. Yep, that's a very convenient item you found here, Luigi.
Yes.
Yeah. Move around here, just searching. Heart. Holding the C-stick in the wrong spot there. Alright, we're gonna go on this side, see what we got in here. Look at that! I was thinking a few dollars, but I'll take it. You know what, I'm gonna get some ice hollow. Oh, there's the cash. No, I'm gonna leave, I'll get later. I think there's a few things I need to do. Well, I need some water for, I think. I'll just do the ice. Oh, you know what? I'm not. I'm gonna go do the fire thing. I'll go do the fire. And that's the advantage of having this door open, is you can go back and look. Nope. So none of the candles are gonna give me fire. Okay, awesome. So then. What's that door? I don't remember what that door is. Whatever. I'll go in the dining room. I know what's in there, so. Now I'm gonna head back to the second floor. And whistle a very fun tune while I do it. Love the way his nose bounces when he runs. Or walks. Here. Now you see all these little candles that are not lit. There's nothing there. So I'm gonna go ahead and light all these candles up. Yeah, like that one. And they turn purple. Okay, that's a sign of ghosts. And we get some vines. I have a bit of special information for you. Hey, since you're cleaning the place up anyway, it wouldn't hurt to help out the plants in the mansion. You know what plants like, don't you? Yeah, I already covered that earlier, so that's what he's gonna tell you about, like, watering the plants, but... Yeah, I already showed you guys earlier that you can get some cool stuff from that. So now let's go in here. This is the... observatory, and there's a gold bar. Telescope. Let's look at it. And, that was like the moon. And we can walk out outside. You can grab this little... oh, nope, I missed. You want to actually shoot it at the planet, but that one was a little off to the left. If I were a kicker in the NFL, that would have been no good. And that also would have been wide right. No good. Let's see. But that one is gonna be good. One of the dark sides of this game, you just destroyed a whole planet. Probably destroyed a bunch of life on it too. And there is one of the most iconic game icons ever, Mario Star. And my best friend actually has one of those, and I'm not kidding, tattooed on him, but then again he has a whole Mario and Bowser half sleeve. You found Mario Star, my, what a glittering beauty. So as I was saying, he has a whole half sleeve, but that's a different story. Story for another day, possibly. Yeah, and they did a really good job with, like, that little skybox out there, the outer space one. And, Nintendo, you know, they are definitely the Rolls Royce of gaming, just because they really have a lot of things. Like, the music, for example, is really good. I'm gonna go here and do that. Into Nana's room with a moving rocking chair with the old lady ghost in it. What's over here? Hello. Old brick in there. Can I grab these? Oh, ow. This yarn ball. Come back here, yarn. What the? Hey. Hello? Okay. I can't hold on to this for some reason. Okay, what? None of these ghosts have pupils. And for some reason, I'm having a hard time grabbing these yarn balls. Come on. Stay on there. Did she shoot a laser at me? Where's the other one? Oh, there it is. Why can't I get it? Alright, so... Where'd you go? Did she just leave? Did she do that? She just left.
Oh yeah.
That's weird. Okay, seriously, these yawn balls are... Did she leave again? So I guess if the yarn ball gets destroyed, she leaves, which is... I've never seen her leave, but... I gotta say, that's a first for me. But then again, this usually is a difficult one. So... Whoa. Come on, Grandma. Bingo's this way. I'm not exactly sure why I made a bingo joke. I'm 30 and I like bingo. But then again, maybe 30 is a new 80. That's so much. There's money in here. Stinky Limbooger. There he goes. Alright, let me look at him. And this thing is dark out here. I can't. Oh. Really? How was it just go? Please tell me that didn't go far. Oh, he's in here, okay. That was a lucky guess. I could have lost him potentially for a long, long time, but... Did you see that boo just give up at the end, Luigi? Your reputation is spreading. That's right, boos. Be scared. Be jealous. Alright, So what key did I just get? Did I get one? You know what, I'm gonna go get the ice element, because now I can actually use it for something. I don't need the fire right now. That, and we're gonna go... Let's see here. Whoa! Get lost. Did I get the key in here? I did not. I mean, I don't need it to do what I'm about to do right now, but I am gonna need it eventually. Second floor, what room is that? Oh, I remember now. Okay, well, I'm gonna do that after. Whoa. Hey! I just threw the ice at her. Achoo! Even though I did it the first time and it didn't touch me. Oh, yeah. Oh, good grab. I don't know why I canceled out my ice for her thingy. I cannot get her to come back to this corner. I'll get her this time. Hello. Either. What's in here? Oh, key. Now this one goes. Okay, well, it goes to whatever that room is. So we'll figure out what that room does. Okay. Let me get out of here. Oh, not losing any money. That's good. Alright, so... Oh yeah, okay, I remember now. First. Does it make sense to do that one first? Or should I do the first? No. I'm actually gonna do the first floor one. I think it's easier, because it's already on the way, so... Yeah, I'll do this one. I mean, it's right here, so I might as well, yeah. I can't keep second guessing myself. I just gotta do it. Just do it, like Nike. Grab the pool balls. I don't know if anyone here plays billiards, but I mean, I remember when I was working the security job, there was this pool table that I would be at during, because I used to work overnight doing security, and they had this pool table at the complex I was watching. And on my break, I would actually switch the camera off. Well, that's off, but like I'd move the camera so that it wouldn't see me playing pool in the middle of the night. And don't worry, I had cameras out to keep everybody safe, so nobody was hurt during my pool time. I promise you. But it was quite a time. So I think I have to shoot him 3 times, because I hit him twice already, so... And I find it interesting when you... The little trail, you see that behind the pool ball? That's also a custom art asset that... The pool ball hit me in the face. So that's gonna prevent me from getting a golden frame. Rude. So I'm just gonna be ready here to grab it. Oh, really? Okay, I got it back. Nice. There we go. For some reason, I have not done well with the art of the pull. I mean, I did get the old lady ghost with one pull, but... I guess I'm still just ashamed about that, that bronze frame that I got for the dog. I'm still ashamed. With four health. Seriously. That's enough. Alright. Come on. Oh, you got me humming it now. Alright. There we go. Ooh, a diamond. Alright. Got myself a gem. I'm boo-hoo. Well done, Luigi, my boy. This time I have a special bit of information for you. You've seen some small ghosts other than the boos, haven't you? Well, I'm pretty sure they're ghosts freed from the paintings of the ghost artist Van Gogh. I had a passel of trouble the first time I captured him. I know that the artists strive to give life to their canvases, but this guy brought ghosts to life every time he picked up a brush.
Mario.
Okay. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and... We gotta go up to the,
I'm gonna go in here, actually. This is a room we have to investigate. Oh, yes. The projection room. Get the money out of here first. Get a bang on this projector here. Whoa. We'll drop the shadow again. Much like that other room we saw. Drop the shadow. What was the name of that room? The one next to the fortune teller's room? The sitting room? Not the sitting room. Whatever, that one. Mirror room, mirror room. Ooh. Mario's gloves. Ew, it's a little sweaty.
Oh yeah.
All right. Nope. Let's be over here. Fresh clean shampoo. Grab it. There we go. 20 out of 50. It's like you were born to capture booze, Luigi. Alright, so... Alright. Just gonna try to keep on keeping on here. I wanna try and find some health, but... Maybe I'll find some out in the courtyard. Why is it only when I'm looking for health I can never find it? I'm not gonna find anything in here. I need to hurry up because I'm wasting time. I always forget about this. I can just do the, oh yeah, there is one actually in the rec room. I'm gonna show you guys something cool. Is there not a mirror in here? Oh yeah, there is, right here. You use the Game Boy Horror, search at a mirror, and it does this. It takes you right back to the main area, which is exactly where I want to be. So that we can do the twins. Alright. Now. Hey mister, what are you doing over there all by yourself? Hey, why don't you play hide and seek with us? Yay, okay, we're gonna hide now. Wait outside. Now, I think these were the twins that they were talking about with the father. Okay, you can come in now.
Mario.
But I don't know why they waited to a different chapter to do this one. Alright, so. We'll check what you can do. If you do that, you see a box shake.
Yeah.
Not bad, mister.
Mario.
Hey, that's not right. Play fair, cheater. Right. And they say that with garbage, so it's not like item. It smells like Mario's feet. Alright, so I'm gonna try to find the boo in here and then we can go on to the next room, which is gonna be the fortune teller's room. Call me Boo-less, please be afraid. We're almost finished with area 3, but there isn't really tricky. That was stupid of me, I didn't mean to do that. Nope. In there. Okay, no, he did go in the nursery. Okay. Okay. Go away. Alright, 21 out of 50. I have a special bit of information for you. Yeah. Alright, so. You have to come back up here later, but not right now. So. I want to try and hurry up here. And. Gonna hit the fortune teller's room because now we have all the items. And this is the, I believe, second to last ghost we get up here. For area 3 anyway. talk to her.
Hmm.
What is this object you have here? Look, please. It's Madame Clairvoya. What is this? If it isn't Mario's glove. Aha. Still damp with the sweat of the living. Did I just say Mario? Could it be that Mario? Ah, I see now. Well, I see everything. So I saw it before. But now I really see it. So you are the brother of the famous Mario. And you have come to this place to find him. Well, aren't you a good little brother? Excuse me, I don't laugh much. Ah, they come. Now the spirits come. Come, spirits of power. Come, spirits of sight. Show me the awful things occurring here tonight. Crystal Orb, symbol of my plan. Use your darkening power to show us all you can. Show us all you can. Show us this Mario. The light of the spirits comes. Show us what we seek. Ah, I see that your Mario lives. Well, he's not in the spirit world, but one cannot say he is alive. Excuse me, sorry. Where is he? Where is he now? Ah, the spirits fall silent. This is all I can tell you for now. Bring to me another clue and I will show you brother to you. This clue no longer speaks to us. So I'm just gonna keep... What is this? If it isn't Mario's shoe, why the soul is so worn as if he's walked 1,000 miles. So I'm just gonna keep skipping over this. Your Mario is imprisoned, but where? Oh, where is he being held? Yes, a painting. Your Mario's been imprisoned within a painting. My orb shows an odd altar and... Come on, you stupid orb. Yes, above it, your Mario, trapped in a painting. Alas, the spirits are leaving me. If you wish to know more of your Mario, bring more of his dropped items. If this is Mario's letter, give it to me. I will read it at once. Sure, it's okay. I'm a licensed letter reader. Let's see. Look out for booze, Luigi. Is that all? Not a novelist, your Mario. This must have been written in quite a hurry. So this is actually pretty good. Easy score, ghosts to get. Hopefully I can get it in one. Listen, can you hear it? The inner voice of your sweet beloved Mario. Oh, horrors, what is this? King? King Boo? Where is this King Boo? I do not understand what he means, but beware of King Boo. This is what your brother wishes to say to you. Oh yes, a Boo who wears a crown. I see, this is King Boo. So, he is the one who has captured your Mario. Ah, I can say no more. The spirits leave me even now. If it isn't Mario's star, what otherworldly beauty? I can hear it. Your brother Mario. He cries out for you. What the power of the boos? You wish to tell us something of their mysterious boo power? The boos do indeed have strange powers. When they gather in numbers, their power grows stronger. But they do fear your mighty poltergust. I fear that I have only enough power within me to read one more of your brother's dropped items. My strength ebbs away. What is this? If it isn't Mario's hat, why so clean as if someone just washed it? Sorry, sometimes I like to add a little drama, you know. Oh, they come. This is the last item here. Ah, the spirits return to me. I see your dear Mario. The scene appears before me. What is this? Bowser? How can this be? I see the hideous form of Bowser. Is Bowser somewhere in this mansion? I cannot believe it, and yet I see it. I thought that Mario had soundly defeated Bowser. Has King Boo somehow revived Bowser? This could be horrible. Well, for you. No, the powers leave me. The spirits depart. This is all I can show you, Luigi. That was the last of my power. But I have given words to what the spirits have shown, so I can return to my painting satisfied. Send me there now, you vacuum-wielding rogue. Finally, I can return in peace to my painting, sweet happiness and oils. I thank you. I thank you. Area 3.
I'm Luigi. I mean, Luigi. Well done, Luigi. I have a special bit of information for you. You know about elements, right? Anybody will tell you they form a triangular relationship, which is to say water beats fire, fire beats ice, and ice beats water. Get me? So.
Oh, yeah.
I think this is actually one of the hardest bosses. Well, not hard. Well, actually, yeah, it is kind of hard. Nope, we're almost there, though. One more room we have to do. So, we're gonna go upstairs. There's a lot of walking around we have to do. So, basically, I'm gonna have an hour to do Area 4, which... I can try. I mean, we're gonna put it up no matter how long we do it, but... I definitely don't want to dilly dally for too long here. Get it? Now we're going up to the third floor. So, this is the room we need to get into. This is the safari room here. And I'm almost certain that there is a golden mouse in here. I'm almost positive. Ah, yes, there is. That, and all the riches. Oh wait, I have my item. Ice element. And now the hard boss is coming, and this is the one that I am looking forward to the absolute least. Little boot peep walk sheep. No, don't go up there. No, don't go up. Yes, get back in there. That was going to be very quick. This is one of the hardest in the game.